mean, we got smart basketball players out there. Once we started, everybody was like, pick up things. Still learning. It's a different game, different system. It was weird playing in the Olympics transitioning here to the Bay Area. It was different, but for the most part, I feel good. You know, once I get out on the court and get in this environment, I feel good.
He was just talking about how he just having his playbook and just kind of scripting a ton of stuff out in terms of kind of adjusting, acclimating.
Yeah, I mean. You know, it's good to have sets, but in the playoffs, man, there's a lot of improv, you know, once you go deeper in the playoffs, and everybody knows what you do, knows every single set, every counter, so it's about playing unpredictably, just being unpredictable out there, making reads and cuts, that's what we do really good here.
How was the team dinner last night? Did you give me a good sense of these guys?
Yeah. Everybody's safe, man. I'm glad we got on the court today, you know, to start this thing off. We look forward to another good day.
Sometimes there's a tendency for a guy to press, to kind of say, show that you belong, show.